guys, Kim here, Friday workout again. I'm gonna give you three more step routines that you guys can add in to what you've already been doing on our Friday workouts together. All right, I'm out in the sun today, so always make sure if you're outside working out like I am that you have water and that you always warm up first, all right? It's very important, guys, all right? What we're gonna do is we're gonna start always with just marching out. We want a nice platform. You can do this in your basement or on the bottom of your deck. That'd be perfect. All right, we're gonna start with marching. We're gonna start with our right leg leading out. And we're gonna go right here, guys. Just right leg leading out. All right, moving here. Now this is a beginner level move. You guys can do this. You can even do this on the ground if you'd like. From here, we're gonna take a kick out, all right? This gives you just a little bit more. So right leg's leading, your left leg is kicking. Your abs are tight, guys, all right? Heads up, and you're having fun with it, all right? Now one more here, and then we're gonna take a leg back right here. So left, right leg back, left, right leg back, all right? Doing about 15 of these, all right, guys? Nice and easy, you're gonna come down, marching it out, and we're gonna go to the left leg, and we're gonna lead out, all right? Here we go, left leg leads out, starting here, beginner level, all right? From here, you're gonna kick it out, kick. Gives you just a little bit more heart rate. If you don't want to do this, you don't have to. From here, you're going to take the leg back. Left leg back. Right, left. Right, left. Really moving your arms and make sure you're breathing, guys. 15 each side. All right, good job, guys. Bring it on down. March it out. From right here, we're going to go into a right leg leads V step. All right, here we go. V step out. You're just making a V with your feet. All right, from here, you can bring some arms in here. All right, you could go here, or you could go up top, up, up. All right, guys? Now, for a little bit more energy, adding power, power, only if you want to. All right, one more here. We're gonna switch, go left leg, good. So we're gonna work our left side, same thing. Adding power. For high, medium is here, or low on the ground. All right, just go at your own level, guys. Just make sure you're having fun, all right, and not overdoing it. Good job, guys. Let's do three more. One more. Bring it on down and march it out. All right, our next thing we're gonna do is we're gonna bring it around to our step. We're gonna move into a squat from here, and we're gonna go knees up. Squat, knee. Squat, knee. You could always add power if you'd like for a little bit more. All right, doing about 15 each side. This would be low. Okay, one more, and then we're gonna switch sides. Come over here, set your hips. Okay, make sure your platform is stable. Here, knee, squat knee. Making sure your hips are coming back. Knee is tracking midline of your foot. All right, guys, keeping your head straight, and then adding power if you want. Whew. Giving you a little bit more energy if you'd like. You don't have to do that. You can go right here. 15 each side, guys, all right? Bringing it around, marching it out. All right, guys, that gives you three more moves. Add it to what we've already done, and you'll have a nice little routine. All right, till I see you again next Friday. See you soon, guys.